In this video, we are going to discuss about the evaporator. Evaporator is one of the four important components of chiller. First, let's see what an evaporation is. When water is heated in a vessel, it evaporates little by little and changes from liquid to gas. The process of changing the liquid to vapor is called evaporation. The refrigerant is heated in the evaporator, and it evaporates from liquid state to vapor state. That's why we call it evaporator. First, let's look at the design of the evaporator. There are three types of evaporators: shell and tube evaporator, coil type evaporator, and plate type evaporator. Shell and tube evaporator is mostly used among these three evaporators. The outside of this evaporator is in the form of a shell, and inside there are coils. This is why we call it shell and tube evaporator. If water enters from one side and exits from the opposite side, it is a single pass evaporator. If the water that comes in from one side turns 180 degrees on the other side of the evaporator and comes out through the same way, it is a two-pass evaporator. Similarly, there is a three-pass evaporator. In two-pass and three-pass evaporator, the water travels for a longer time, so more heat transfer takes place and more efficiency is obtained. This is water box. Water enters through its inlet and comes out through its outlet. There is a plate in the middle to keep these two waters from mixing. The name of this plate is baffle. Both ends of the evaporator are sealed by a plate to prevent refrigerant leakage. This is a cross-sectional image of the evaporator. The water coming from the AHU enters through the inlet. This water travels across the coil. The refrigerant from the expansion valve fills the evaporator through the inlet. This refrigerant surrounds the coils inside the evaporator. Since the temperature of the water in the coil is higher than the temperature of the refrigerant, as per the law of thermodynamics, the heat of the water will go to the refrigerant. Therefore, the temperature of the refrigerant will increase and the temperature of the water will decrease. Refrigerant's boiling point is very low, and as its temperature increases, it evaporates and turns into vapor. Then, from there, it goes to condenser with the help of compressor. The cooled water from there goes to the AHU. This is the working principle of the chiller evaporator. I hope you understand this video. Please like the video and subscribe our channel. Ask your doubts in the comment section. Thank you.